Arunachal Pradesh, the land of dawn lit mountains, is home to 26 major tribes and hundreds of sub-tribes. Each one of them holds a treasure of age-old traditions and practices. Along these lines, a community resting in the arms of West Kameng district, known as Shektuk Pens, has been indigenously collecting honey since time immemorial. But with the modernization growing its roots underneath the life of the tribal community, the indigenous practice of honey hunting is slowly slithering away with each passing day.
Nowadays, the younger generation do not take interest in honey hunting. It is a part of our culture. Sri Sangchewang is one of the best hunters alive now. I wish to go to honey hunting, but my old age, it doesn't permit me. I wish the younger generation to learn the art of honey hunting and keep this tradition alive.
Meet Kesang D. Thongdok, an independent filmmaker who artfully documented the various activities that go around before, during and after honey hunting.
ये इसलिए मैंने बनाया क्योंकि हमारे कम्युनिटी में ये जो हनी हार्वेस्टिंग जो था हंटिंग काफी सदियों से मैंने पूर्वज के समय से ये चला आ रहा है लेकिन क्या कि आज के मॉडर्नाइजेशन के देखते हुए ये हनी हंटिंग है लाइक रेयरली लाइक फोर और फाइव हनी हंटर्स ही बच गए हैं उसमें से थ्री एटमोस्ट तीन ही लोग एक्टिव है बाकी तो अपने 60 प्लस 70 के एज पे या 80 के एज पे पहुंच गए हैं तो आई थिंक विद इन तीन चार साल के अंदर में तो ये ऑलमोस्ट खत्म हो जाएंगे ये प्रैक्टिस तो इसलिए हम लोग ये विचार किया कि इसको डॉक्यूमेंटेशन करना एक नीड ऑफ एन आवर है और उसको फ्यूचर जनरेशन के लिए एक मैंने जो डॉक्यूमेंटेशन रखने से क्या है कि उन लोगों को भी इसके बारे में जानकारी मिलेगी
His short documentary Chilupo artfully sketches the custom of honey hunting practiced in Shektuk Pen community. In the Shektuk Pen community, Chi means honey and Lupo means hunters. Honey is an integral part of this community. It is used for preparing various delicacies and valued for medicinal properties. The community gathered together for the hunting expedition during the winter in October and November. Before embarking on their journey, the hunters donned themselves in indigenous bee suits to protect themselves from the sting of the wild bees. Trekking and climbing through the treacherous paths and dense forest bee, hunting is surely not for faint hearts. Kesang's attempt to depict and preserve the age-old tradition of honey hunting amongst the Shektuk Pens backed him the prestigious Dada Saheb Phalke Award this year. For Kesang, winning the award seemed far-fetched as it was his first time submitting his work in the film festival.
Due to this corona pandemic and lockdown, this event could not be held. So results and everything was declared by online. सबसे पहले जब हमको मेल मिला तो वही ऑफिशियली उसका सिलेक्शन जब हुआ उसी से काफी लाइक खुशी मिला फैमिली में भी काफी यू नो विश किया और वही मेरे लिए काफी था एक ऑफिशियली रिकॉग्नाइज हो गया तो विनिंग तो एक्सपेक्ट नहीं किया था
Presently, Kesang is working on his new documentary film titled Kik Sabha, an unexplored festival of Shektuk Pen tribe.